Idiot.
Who's that?
Remember me? I helped with those dogs. I've been seeing about this curse of yours.
Welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods, they all been broken.
All of them?
So I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. He broke the charms, and the spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. You said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
Now, I need some light here. Now, I don't know what to think.
Hey, look at me.
Yeah?
I think something's going on in this holler, and it ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this feller don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up, and this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas he didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift from my ancestor.
I got a gift right here.
I'm going to commune with the spirits. Dark omens! Dark spirits!
What is he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll take a look at that dig. See if I can see something.
All right.
Let's go, boy. This is a dag. Cursed, all right. Yeah. Who's there? I see you over there. The game's up. There's poison in this mine. Please, come on. No! Shit.
I told you I would save you.
Yes.
Said I would lead you out of the darkness.
Yes. Show us the light.
I shall. I shall. But first, you have to mark your signs on this paper. It's a powerful magic that will protect you on your journey.
I hereby release Absali and indemnify the aforementioned Roanoke Fuel Company.
Stop reading. Hmm? You didn't tell me you could read.
What kind of trick you pulling now?
Oh, you're back! We thought the curse had got you.
Nope, but he nearly did. Don't you go nowhere. I was down that old dig, and I found this, leaking all the way into the lake. You've been poisoned.
No, we were warned not to heed what you
That's
say.
Right.
Well, let him tell you then. What's this?
It's nothing.
Nothing? Oh, then you won't mind taking a drink.
Hey,
no.
Hey, please!
You've killed me. I'm poisoned.
Poison now, is it?
Oh, the dig. All he found was
arsenic and lead. I dug down into the cave system and spread. I was meant to get you all to go.
Now you heard it.
It's taken me.
Oh, dear. Dear God, there's no arguing. It's clear as day. We're cursed.
Cursed? What are you talking about?
Powerful forces have taken on this town.
It ain't spirits. Yes. It's a mining company.
No, it is spirits. Spirits taken through a mining company. Brothers and sisters, we got some praying to do.
Yes. Don't pray. Do something. You'll die or worse.
Just go. It's our curse. It's ours to deal with. Now the medicine man left some money there. Just take it if you want it.
Hey there, partner.
You some bitch.
In my dreams, I saw myself drowning in blood.
Be stopping here.
Go on now.
That's what I thought.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Nothing surprised me.
No, no, well.
Help me, someone!
Thank you.
on now, boy.
Yep.
Okay? Thank you so much. Make sure you come back tomorrow.
You're a plum fool to come moseying back.
Mr. Morgan.
This
you still here, kid?
Yes. Mama. Mama can't leave. Or won't leave. I don't know. I said I had the money. She said your money weren't moral. She said it'd be better to die than to take it.
Maybe she's right. I don't know. I don't know anything about morals.
She's still heading out. Working, you know?
I'm sorry, son. Sorry about all of this.
She ain't been back for a few hours. She left with some fella down the railway tracks. I did not like the look of him.
Which way, you say?
That way. Around the woods towards Willard's Rest.
I'll see what I can do.
goddamn problem?
I could have died!
Hey, boy. Yep. That's enough now, partner. You're starting to scare me, let alone the poor woman. Clear off.
Who are you?
Someone who don't want to hear no more of your nasty mouth. Push me. I'll put a bullet in you.
I presume Archie sent you?
I said clear off before I deal with you.
I'll see you again, dearie.
Listen. Listen to me. Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
I know. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I was a fool. And I'm suffering for my foolishness. But don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son. Mrs. Downs.
I'm just so ashamed.
Ashamed? Of what? You loved him? You did everything for him? Let's get you home.
All right. Let's go.
Sorry it had to come to this.
Stop saying sorry. Sorry won't bring Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now, too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for penance for cutting his time short?
No. I ain't looking for that.
Okay, then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Help someone who can still be helped. Why help yourself?
I suppose. Right.
Oh, hang yourself for all I care.
You're right to dislike me. Sorry it had to come to this.
Stop saying sorry. Sorry won't bring Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now, too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for penance for cutting his time short?
No. I ain't looking for that.
Okay, then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Help someone who can still be helped. Why help yourself?
I suppose you're right.
Oh, hang yourself for all I care.
You're right to dislike me. I ain't looking for that to change. Archie should be waiting for us just up ahead. Get out of here. Go. Live someplace else. Start over. Here. Take this. I don't need it no more.
I don't want your money.
Yeah, I know you don't want it.
I don't.
You sure as shit need it. Take it.
No.
I ain't looking for forgiveness. It ain't about that. Don't forgive me. Just take the money and get out of here. Please. I know I ruined your life. I suffer for it every day. But don't let yourself get killed for pride. I've seen it kill too many folk. Don't say anything. Don't thank me. Just take the money and pack your bags. That's all I gotta say.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
I said don't thank me. Get out of here. Please.